Hey, some materials conduct electric current. Others, that do not conduct current, are said to be some insulators. So the experience is easy here. If the bulb lights up, it is because what we put here, between the two alligator clips, conducts the electric current. Therefore, this metal alloy is a conductor. Copper has a good reputation. It's a good electrical conductor, as gold and silver. Glass, if I try here, I will find that the glass is an insulator, it doesn't conduct. What is an insulator? Graphite, i.e. pencil lead only, conducts electric current. So far, we have seen that, among solid materials, metals and graphite are conductors. Aluminum is a metal. It can be expected to conduct electric current. It is necessary to scratch a little a layer of oxide, which is matte, which it is insulator. But if we scratch a little until the shiny part of the aluminum, we show that the aluminum conducts electric current. Plastics are insulators. Salt water is a good conductor. And distilled water, if it's not insulator, is a worse conductor than salt water. In any case, not sufficiently conductive for the lamp to light up. That's it for this video. Thank you.